Rowe from the Tech Fairies here, and I wanted to show you how to force copy a form. This is an example of my daily check-in form that I use with my 4th and 5th grade students. This daily check-in form gives me a different perspective to how my students are doing on a weekly basis. I have adapted this form for my good friend Mari Venturino. I'll put more information in the description box regarding how she uses it in her middle school classroom. I did a session called Set It and Forget It Forms, and I wanted to share this form out without giving any of the attendees access to my data or my students. So a quick and easy way to force copy a form so that others may use it is that you can go and click on these three dots here and click on where it says Add Collaborators. You then want to change it here. It says Private, only you can access. Click where it has that blue button there that says Change. Make sure it says anyone with the link can edit, and then click Save. You're then going to copy the blue link there. You can click where it says Prevent Editors from Changing Access and Adding New People, but you don't necessarily need to do that because you are going to make a copy of this form and not necessarily collaborate on it. I'm then going to go to an incognito window here, just to make sure that the link actually works and I've done it correctly. I'm going to delete everything to the right of the slash there, including the word edit, and type in copy. And then I like to copy the link just so I have it as a backup, or I can make a bit.ly. And then click enter, and then there is now a copy of the form there for you to share out. So if you would like an actual copy of this form, I'll put the link in the description box too. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching!